The picturesque town of Plettenberg Bay in the Southern Cape has once again been turned into a non-stop party ground for thousands of matriculants. They're gathered to celebrate the end of their schooling careers. It is a time of fun, sun and partying as many prepare for the next stage of their lives.
Celebrating a milestone. With the stress of the matric exams behind them, they came here to party before embarking into young adulthood.
It is literally the best time of my whole life. All of my friends are here and I'm so happy that like matric is done and we're going to university and it's just the best time of my life.
It's amazing. It's literally the best time with our friends and it's so well organized. I love it.
You can't not come here. You need to come. It's a really nice place, this. And I really love it here.
Rage 2018 has already exceeded last year's crowd of 15,000 people. Several new venues have been set up around the coastal town.
We've also created the beach bar, as you can see around you. It's on the Central Beach parking lot. It operates for 7 days, and it's the first time we've been able to produce a space so big and so special for the students.
Security is a top priority at this venue. The police and private security are keeping a close eye on the youngsters. Drug and alcohol abuse remain a concern.
This is the only festival of its kind in South Africa that has a dedicated transport solution where there is no walking into the festival space. The only way to get in is via our transport solution, and we've also got about 150 volunteers around the town making sure that the students are as safe as possible.
The event, now in its 19th year, it ends on Friday. Segwi Chetty, SABC News, Plettenberg Bay in the Southern Cape.